quick video on how to spawn the with. First, you'll need soul sand and wither skulls. Then put one block down, one block in the middle, and one on the left and the right. Then put the wither skulls on the top. I have nothing else to say but good luck. For some of you, this will be a great boss to fight. For others, this might just be instant regret.